In this tutorial, I want to show you how to access the LightPack collection from SugarFX in Final Cut Pro 10. One way to do so is by clicking on the theme's browser icon and scroll down until you find one of the categories included in this collection. You will see the lens flare category with all of its different styles of flares. There are 34 fully customizable, higher quality lens flares in this collection. The quick flares are lens flare elements that render much faster. They are easy to use and enjoy a lower number of parameters, including the possibility to use automatic or manual behavior and animation in a collection of 22 different styles that can be fully customized. Down below, you can see the moonlight category for those occasions when you need to use a moonlight effect in your shot. The paparazzi category, which is a set of transitions that mimic the shooting of light flashes with several parameters to customize. And finally, the shine-o-matic category, where you can access the automatic and fully customizable shine effect of the collection. Another way is to click on the transition browser and scroll down to the SugarFX LightPack category, where you can have access to all of the transitions included in this collection. You can also click on the effects browser and look for the SugarFX LightPack category, where you will see all of the effects included in the collection.